Is it recording? Yes, it is, and we are streaming too. Perfect. Gonna go to my windowed projector so I can actually see. Alright. Alright, how's it going? Alright, so we left off searching this room. The pieces of paper carelessly tied together. There were messy scribbles on them. Let's read this again. Puss in Boots. They lived an ordinary family a long, long time ago. When the father passed away, he left behind a house to his children. He left the mill to the eldest, and he left the mill to the eldest and the mule to the second oldest. The youngest was left with nothing but the cat and the farm. I guess I can only skin you and take your fur to the market. The youngest had run out of money. My hands are covered in marker. That's from the picture you were drawing earlier, right? Where your gray marker disappeared? The cat spoke hastily when it heard those words. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. I will repay you in kind if you show me kindness and give me a pair of shoes. The youngest was curious, so he begged a pair of old boots off a passing cobbler. The cat, now shod in boots, followed the youngest to town. The townkeeper refused to open the door when it started to rain at night. Crunch, 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 crunch. The cat in boots ate the townkeeper. The youngest changed into warm clothes and spent the night in comfort. Alright. So I can't remember exactly what I was doing after this. So I had to come in here. But what was I doing exactly? This is weird. Who is that person? Who? Who is that person? Just an old man. First time using these signature markers, so I switched them on my... Oh. So you swatched them on your hands. Just to make sure they're working? I forgot that this was the riddle. Alright, hold on. Let me look up the guide real quick. Just so I can remember what I was supposed to do. Just remember. Alright, on. So I can see where, what color they were. Let's see. Items. Alright, gold key. So, alright, so I have a couple doors I can try that on. One sec, I need to... So you can see what color they were. I get you. Just want to check to see if that's right. Alright, there we go. So, alright, so that's where we left off. Just want to make sure. I haven't looked farther. I'm gonna lower the volume on my end. So I'm gonna try some of the locked doors where I can maybe use this key. No, I guess not. Statue's still gone. Can I not grab the knife for self-defense? Please? That would be awesome. Alright, let's see. I know I gotta use the key somewhere. Walking decently fast, which is nice. It was locked. This is the bedroom. Locked. What other doors were there that were locked? Those two are locked, so the first... I know I have to go on to the first floor. It's locked. Ow! Fucking hell, forgot about that. Alright, we'll be fine. So what colors did you use there, Geartail? I haven't looked at it in a hot minute, so have to forgive me for that. How is that? Oh, fuck. I didn't even notice that this was a way I could go. It's locked. Display room. A lot? No. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I want to make sure the volume is fine on here. Someone seemed to be mad. Who seemed to be mad? I'm sorry, sir. Please don't kill me. Music was quite refreshing. You're a very talented man. Can I go this way? I don't like the fucking ambience. This is so fucking creepy. I haven't felt these fucking chills in a while. Looks like I got no choice. Oh god, the music. It's not there anymore. Oh, I don't like this! It's unnerving when all you hear is your fucking footsteps. Piano room. Where do I use the key? Where do I use this key? You just blinded yourself? How the fuck did you manage that? Okay, hold on. Maybe I should go back to that hall. Ow, fucker. Didn't realize the flash was on. Good job. I like to have a large... I haven't checked these yet. Mashes. Yeah, I just click around. I'm not sure what to do. Not sure at all. Wait, hold on. Maybe I need to go back into the kitchen or something? Not sure. Well, let's go back here. I really don't like this. Sorry, the flashing just gave me give me a jump. It would look like as if it could melt anything. Hold on. Hey! There we go. Okay, we got an iron key. And where the fuck does the iron key go? Alright, from here. Turn off the thing unless I get absolutely stuck. I would not have found that on my own. I'm not smart enough for that. Sparking into your sense for a moment, only internal. The iron key. Hey, there we go. I don't like that sound. I don't like that sound. Hold on, I need to full screen this on my TV. Interpretation of dreams. A person's mind will not simply create new faces. We have met previously all those we have seen in dreams, but may have simply forgotten them. Japan Overture. Immortal Thorns. The prisoners of the walls of Lilius. Well, that scared me. The Philosopher's Stone, Volman Medicine Arm, Paramoon, Mystical Union. I'm gonna make a record here. Bedtime Tales. I asked my brother to store my eyes in the glass jar because it was scary at night. There weren't any lights. I have a pair of eyes. I have eyes, so I need to put them in a jar, maybe? B plus C plus B plus K plus A plus K plus A plus B. Hold on. B plus C plus B plus K. An old piece of paper was spread out. It seemed to be a map. Hey! Second floor map. My room. Margaret's room gallery. There's no firewood in the furnace. The ink spilled all over the table and the colors mixed together. Same thing all the way around. There's no pointer on the clock face. Turn the hour hand to 4 o'clock. There we go, that's what I needed. The youngest fell in love with the prince, warbling outside the window, but the town castle doors were locked and guarded by a monster. There's a cat there! Why are you following me, Mr. Cat? I don't like this. It followed her. It seemed to scare off the mice. Okay, I know where to go. Why is there music? Just chilling with you, so. It's locked. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? The wolf. There's a wolf. There's gotta be a wolf. If they're talking about a big bad wolf, someone's about to come after us. It was locked. Here. It was locked. No. Who's there? The hole suddenly flipped open. There's a child's voice. Someone is. Running footsteps sounded behind the door before she could finish. The door was still locked. Is anyone there? Oh, sorry. Is anyone there? Elizabeth called out. The door swiftly cracked open, revealing nothing but darkness. Who's there? That's what I wanted to ask. Despite thinking that, Elizabeth still responded. I'm Elizabeth. Excuse me? Huh? Who's that? Who is it? Two other voices that sound exactly the same rang out. She said, I came in here by accident. Do you? Weird people can't come in. Who is it? Can't come in. Another voice chimed in. We're having a very important party. Weird people can't come in. You have to have manners. Do you want to come in? Why don't you look at yourself in the mirror first? Margaret always dresses up nicely. Huh? Do you want to see her? Then let her in. No, we can't. You can't wear that thing to a party. At least change out of that ugly dress. A small smattering of footsteps. Alright, we gotta find somewhere with a mirror, then. I'm pretty sure there was a place in here like that. At least the rats are fucking off. So we don't have to get hit by them. Nope, guess not. Just chilling with you? Hey, I'm glad you're here. Let's see. All but one, yes. All but one rat is fucking off. You're the only rat that I want here, so. No, not here. Where was there a mirror? Wait, there was a mirror in my room. Wasn't there? Yeah, there was a mirror in my room. The reflection of my face in a certain expression. Okay, so where would I get a dress? Hmm. mind. There was this. There was a door somewhere around here that wanted me to. It's locked. Let's try the key here. Alright, what do I find in this damn dress? Queen, the cat shivered at it. Why is the cat shivering at the queen picture? It seems strange. I don't know why, but that's strange to me. It was locked. Display room. Wait, display room! I need to get in here. How do I get into the display room? If there's a display room, there's probably dresses in there. So I need to somehow get myself in there. Where was that one room that said I need to come in at 4 a.m.? I know it wasn't that room that they were in, but having the clock activated probably helped out a lot. Which room was it? Wasn't this room? Wasn't it? It had to have been up here. Where was the fucking room? Can't remember. Let's see. Fuck, I'm gonna check the guide real quick. There's no one on the wall side. Number one was very gay, and he built his house with hay. Wait. Okay, let's go back to that one room. Because I don't think, according to the guide, I don't think I'm finished with it. Wait. The ink spilled together. The table mixed together. Maybe I need to look at red, yellow, blue, and green. Blue plus C. Blue K. What? Alright, so there's a note on the wall beside it. I'll open it. Corresponds with the notes in my inventory. A red. B blue. C yellow. K black. 1 was purple. 2, 3, 4. Child will keep you company for a long time. I hope so. Okay, let's see. I don't know. Okay, so blue plus. Now looking at the. Get. So that's the code, but how do I get it? There weren't any lights. Alright, you know what? For the sake of time, I have the code here. Because a lot of this is so confusing. But it's 2, 4, 4-1. Small key. From here, not doing anything else. I already got the rest of the stuff that was in here. Okay. But first, I do need to check this. French doors and bedroom. That makes some sense. And from there, I'm gonna stop using the guide, because that I most likely would not have gotten on my own. Now, after, I'll make a new rule. After pondering over it for about a half hour or so, then that's when I use the guide. That's the new rule here. It was locked. It was dark outside, and I wanted it was all fake. Opened it with the key. There's a bird song, but no sign of a bird. I don't like that. Hold on, let me save first. Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's go to the left and let's see what's over here, because I think the right... Oh, we got some chocolate. A locked safety deposit box. The door is engraved with, start with the most expensive. 9. Crunch, 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 crunch. The cat in boots ate the jailkeeper. Crunch, 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 crunch. The cat in boots ate the guard. Crunch, 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 crunch. The cat ate the beast guarding the door. Are you going to eat me, cat? The lock was open from the inside. Okay, but... what does that tell me? Is this cat gonna fucking eat me? Alright, let's see. I'm gonna steal your shit. Okay, there's 3 people here. A locked safety deposit box. There was a featureless doll placed on it. A price list was printed on the bookmark. Lock was open from the inside. Okay, so we got those. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Okay. Not stepping on that fucking crack. Alright, let's see. The price list. Start with the most expensive. Eyes, 1,500. Shoes, 1,000. Blood, 300. Heart. Is the code 1,500? Because I have the eyes. Alright, there was another one that was 300. Let me see. So eyes are 1,500, teeth are 1,000, a tooth is 1,000, the blood is 300. So what if I add them all together? 1,500, 2,000, 2,800, 112,800. Once you 80? Maybe? 2, 8, 0. Or is it 1, 1, 2, 0? 1, 1, 2, 8. No. What does it mean by most expensive? Huh. There was another... that fucking creek. Alright, so there's another thing that I wanted to check out. I get so used to hearing the fucking music in the background, and it's like, ugh. I don't have it. Red wine. What about... red wine, wouldn't that be attributed to blood? Where can I find a jar? I need to find those wood pieces. Alright, let's see. What if I put the eye here? It would be purple, green, orange, and all of it would be black. We figured that part out. But what the hell? I need this eye for something. I need to put it in a jar. Somewhere. Where did I remember seeing a jar? Where was there a jar? Actually, that reminds me, I still have keys. Doesn't open that. I don't think there's any other rooms that can be opened with the iron key. Not yet, anyway. Is there something in the second room? There might have been. The tea was still warm. Ooh, I got a note! And that's where I needed to get the fucking... yeah. A plus B. Now I get how you would have gotten the code. Okay, you would have gotten it from this picture frame. I need to start looking at fucking everything, no matter what it is. And I think I usually do. It's like I must have just missed that one thing. That annoys me. God. So I need to start with the most expensive. What's the most expensive? The heart.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's
Start with the most expensive. Wait, what about that doll? There has to be something about that doll. And they mentioned a bird, but I don't know what the fuck the bird is supposed to mean. Oh, I called it! It's like, give me a minute. Stuck the fish eyes in the doll's face. Doll with eyes, but his face is blank. Had to give it a mouth. Why don't we give it a mouth? Probably wouldn't love it. This rat also loves Z and probably wouldn't play it. I love it too, Gyarado. Come on. You know this. Love all you guys. Now. Oh shit, that's new. Confine me, or I'll come find you. Alright, but how do we give it... How do we give a doll a smile? Wait a minute. Oh, please don't tell me I have to fucking grab a knife from the kitchen. I think we gotta grab a knife from the kitchen. So the eye, wait, what? Let me look at the book. Wait, there's three X's. Why are there three X's at the bottom of it? When you look at that bookmark, there's three X's on the right side. There's the eyes, the teeth, the blood, and the heart. What the fuck? Why? What's the purpose of this? Do I not have... I might not have everything. I had the eyes. Have I explored everything in the... And it still bothers me. I haven't found the fucking room with the... It still bothers me that I haven't found the fucking room with the, what's it called yet? It's open at 4 a.m. I swear it was on the left side. Am I wrong? Oh my god, I was wrong. Wait, what the fuck is that? It's like a table. Bad wolf. Big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Ba la 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 la. In a picture, the Holy Mary was holding a baby who only had a body and no head. No! Come back with a warrant. An old book that was bound exquisitely with care. 25 October. Grounded today. Maybe grounded all winter. Mother is very angry. October 28th. Spell comes every day. It's not necessary, but it seems that brother asked Spell to do this. 29th of October. Nothing. 30th. 31st. It started snowing rather early this year. Keep snowing and just bury this place. Oh, here we go. 1st of November. Successfully ventured outside. Heart still pounding, but we need to clear off the snow by the window first and hide the clothes worn outside. I slipped out through the hole in the fence this dawn. The sheets were already white. Completely different from how they were last month. Frost covered everything and every snowflake hummed a happy song. Heinrich is waiting for me by the snow window. That's it. This is... whose diary? Margaret. Fuck you! A voice behind her came out of nowhere. The black cat was faster to react and vanished with a soft humph. It took a while for the words to register as Elizabeth was so busy escaping from those white locks. Sorry, I need water. Margaret. Eh? Mothers? Elizabeth asked about it. Why are you looking at me like that, anyway? I'm not the one going through people's diaries. The demon's lip curled, belying its innocent tones. My mother lived here? Elizabeth asked. Oh? She was your mother? The demon paced around her slowly, staring at her fixedly, like a reptile. What do you think? This room is pretty nice, right? Your room is on the other side. It's also very pretty. Why don't you just stay and live here? The kindly voice filled her ears. Then suddenly just faded. Of course she's fucking gone. Got some chocolate. Alright, I'm not making the mistake. I'm searching every fucking inch of this room. A thin, exquisite volume was placed in the crack. The color of the book's jacket was the same as the diary on the table. Pages showed more wear and many had fallen out. November 4th, this is the next one. Sibel gave me a letter from my brother. November 5th. The snow had piled up outside the window. The imps passed by the window, but ran away when they saw me. 6th of November. I can't play the piano properly anymore. The sounds all form the same melody. But everyone keeps encouraging me to continue. I get scolded if I even miss one day. They say this helps me because I talk more often now. And sometimes even smile when it's sunny. But I know this isn't the case. It's Heinrich's voice calling out to me in the sunlight. It's his voice singing an ode to the flowers instead of the piano. Melody plays in my head whenever I think of him. Margaret. November. 7th. 8th. We met in the night. This must be a gift from God. Even now my heart feels as if a spark had been set to a long, dried-out kindling. What if I burn up? It seems as if I'd seen his face in my dreams a long, long time ago, even though we've only seen each other a few times. I can still feel the weight of his eyes on me, even when I close my eyes. He said he can take me away from here, but as long as I have you, I don't care where I am. A key with a wooden handle was stuck at the bottom of the book jacket. Hey, there we go. Nothing here. So, she found a man she fell in love with and ran away with him. The landscape photo was of the scene sides. Wait. Cabinet made of redwood. It was locked. What if I use the... Hey, there we go. There's a dress. Some items can be worn after obtaining them. Only one can be worn at a time. Reflection of my face in a certain expression. Change into the dress. Oh god, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. What the fuck is that? A head made from plaster. I don't like that. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I don't like that, Yertail. I need that hug. Oh, I don't like that. It scared the fucking piss out of me. Will this do? She wanted to knock, but very quickly withdrew her hand in fright as the male. She wanted to knock, but quickly withdrew her hand in fright as the mail slot suddenly opened. It was pitch black inside. The child's voice finally sounded after a lengthy period. One sec. The message. Anyway, sorry about that. Give me a sec. Not really. Are we? Not really. It's all right. But then anyone can come in, right? Huh? Wait. He's talking about a helpful peck on the cheek. I gotcha. You wouldn't want to kiss my slimy ass. No way now. Anyway, moving on. Huh? Wait a... Ah, she almost said it. Elizabeth muffled her mouth in horror. So we still can't let you in. Weird people can't come in. But I'm so bored. Can we go out? Go where? Outside. Duh. Why outside? I don't want to. You? Yes, you. Do you want to go out? Do you know how to? Through the front door, duh. There's no such thing. Who knows? There might be. No one knows this place better than us. Maybe it's behind this door. If you bring something cool, we'll let you in. We like pretty things. Do you have any? Huh? Huh? I don't. Is anyone there? She couldn't hear anything, even with her ear pressed up against the door. Looks like they'd run off. Who ran off? Alright, I'm changing out of this. There's blood coming out of that now. Piece of paper on the ground. Paper fragment. And here is an exquisitely bound book. November 11th. Mother is angry. She forbade me to see him. Why? Her eyes were as cold as the north wind, and she didn't say a word. Why? 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 Water ASMR. Sec. How long have we been live? 50 minutes? Not bad. November 11th. The window has been locked from the outside. The imps run around inside because they can't get out. 13th of November. Someone opened the door when I was playing the piano, and no one was there when I turned back. I ran away from the piano in terror. I will never touch it again. It was too quiet. I'm sorry, I'll put my throat up to the mic next time. 14th of November. It hasn't stopped snowing for over a month. Heavy snowdrifts have accumulated on the window, and the panes are freezing. The imps create a ruckus in the house when night falls. November 15th. 16th. I don't want to write anymore. The mother says keeping a diary is good. Why? 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 Sprouted. 20th. This is my home. It's on a hill facing the sun. They built a large greenhouse next to the house and filled it with the red garden cosmos flowers that bloom every October. It's a pity they're stuck in a flower bed. Wouldn't it be nice if they were free to form a sea of flowers on a grassy plain. But surely they're dead by now. The wind and snow are so big and the sun can't be seen. I changed colors. This might not... repeating. My home. On a hill facing the sun, there's a large greenhouse. Too bad there aren't many that will be pruned. They bloom in October. Too bad there aren't many and will be pruned. But the wind and snow are big. Can't see the sun. They must all be dead. On a hill. October. Pruned. Can't see the sun. Must all be dead. Can't see the sun. The sun. The sun. Entering into the kitchen. There's broken plates all over the floor. In the kitchen. That's creepy as fuck. I don't like that. I took off my headphones for that. But I think I also need to go over here, because I remember... No. Guess not. Oh, there's a fucking rat. Big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Alright, down to the kitchen, I guess. The head's gone. The kitchen's open. I don't like this, Geartail. I don't like this. I don't want to go in there, but I have to go in there. I don't want to do this. Fuck off. What's cooking good looking? I don't want to know what they're cooking. I'm saving right fucking here. Broken plate fragments scattered the floor. Plate fragments. Wait. The witch's sums. Why do I need a plate fragment? Wait, plate fragment. Do I need to cut myself? The water was dyed red. Alright. Ah, Kool-Aid. Still shit being thrown. There has to be something still there. If shit's still being thrown in there... Well, the yellow liquid was found inside the furnace. I'm not sure what to do. There's gotta be something else in here. There's gotta be. Wait a minute, a sharp fra- What if I go back to the doll? What if I go back to the doll? I don't like those fucking statues. I don't like those fucking statues at all. I don't like any of this. All this can fuck right off. Yes! I got a painting? Oh no, I need to take the eyes back, don't I? I'm not gonna take the eyes back just yet. But remember, that's an option, Geartail. Please remember this for me. Taking the eyes back from the mannequin, from the doll, is an option. Wait, what was the painting? Wait. Uh-huh. Did it say to be placed in a wooden frame? No, fuck it. I'm gonna do it. Biting the bullet. There, I remind you. Fuck it, I'm gonna just take him back. What does this say? So where was that deposit box? Seem to be a bunch of people living here. The amount of bedrooms there are? Do you remember where that, Wait a minute. What if the painting is what we need? What an ugly painting. I don't want it. What about a ragdoll? Don't know, scare that to you. What an awful thing to do. Don't know anything about this game, Birdie? I don't either. What's this? It's so gross. Wash your hands. I'm gonna reload the area real quick. To make sure that rat just fucks off. It's just a key. Haven't you ever seen anything nice before? I think I have, but I don't remember. What if I go this way? Trying to remember, where have I seen something nice? It's locked. That doesn't open. I don't want to spend a lot of time down here. Where have I seen something nice? An empty hook. Here we go. I just found out on chance. Little brother. What the fuck? The sounds of something being opened traveled in from the outside. Sounds of something being opened traveled in from the outside the window. So another hug for the unsettled birdie. Thank you! Oh, I can go to the kitchen. I can go to the kitchen now. I can go to the kitchen. I can go to the kitchen, hang... Since I hung the picture, I can go to the kitchen and, fucking imps with their fucking plate-breaking bullshit. Ow! Fuck off, rat! I didn't like them lynx. I don't like them either. This is a nice change of scenery. The fresh flowers were covered in the small bugs. Wait, there's something buried here. The dirt has been disturbed previously. Well, dig it up with your fucking hands! Gotta be something here. There's gotta be something more than this. One, two, three, four, four, two. If you criticize each other, do so one lovingly over publicity. Never publicity. Yields heart, eyes, tooth, blood. Never won the day. Two, three, four, one. Four, two, three, one, three. Two, three, four, one. Well, what does this mean? On. One, two, three, four, four, two, one, three, two, three, four, one. Wait a minute, wasn't there a window? It was, wasn't there? No. So we need a shovel. And now I can see for a good distance. Fucking imps. Alright, so... Give me a second. I'm going to try to open that safe. I have a feeling it's 2341. Or 2431. I don't know, I just have an inkling feeling. Four, two, one, three, two, three, four, one. Four, two, three, one. Two, three, four, one. And he played around all day. Number two was fond of jigs, and so he built his house with twigs. Hey, diddle, diddle, he played on his fiddle.
Four, two, one, three.
Number three said, Nick's on tricks. There's gotta be something here. There's gotta be something I can do. What's in my inventory? Dog, mark. So, do I need to find a shovel? Where did I find a shovel? Get somewhere I'm relatively safe to think. It's like, wait. What do I need this shovel for? So if I look at the guide real quick. Okay, so I have all the clues I need. Alright, so Alright, so it has everything censored out, which is nice. But it's saying I have all the clues I need. Examine the paper to find the corresponding numbers for the body parts. The numbers 1 through 4 are sequential for each row. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 4, 1, 3. 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2. Okay, there's a couple. Actually, there's a couple stuff that I haven't tried. And apparently that's where I get the spade. I haven't looked at the code yet. But if it gets too difficult, I'm just gonna say fuck it. Ow. Fuck off. Geartail, make him scatter, please. Big bad wolf. Okay, hon. 4, 2, 3, 1. Let's try that. Long ago there were three pigs, little handsome piggy wigs, for the big bad, very bad, very big. No? God damn it. 2, 4, 1, 3. Them me feral friends. Hold on, let me see if I can get a clue from this. Ordered by Price the Great. Wait, hold on. Oh! Oh, I see it! I see it! 1, 2, 3, the heart is 3. So, if you look at the thing, where all the numbers are, it goes in a square. It goes, one, alright, going from, alright, if you put your hand, eyes right in the middle, you go top left, it goes 1, 2, heart, 4. You see that? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's, code is 3. One sec, hon. Which is price greater? So, heart, eyes, tooth, blood. Heart, eyes, tooth, blood. Heth. 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 Heart, eyes, tooth, blood. Heart, 3. 3. 4. 1. 2. 3, 4, 1, 2. Got a spade. An exquisitely bound book was buried underneath the shovel. Oh, God. The fireplace was burning all day, but the room is still cold. The bud is growing bigger, and it calms me when I gaze at it. There's something in the room. December. I'm taking my headphones off of this. Don't want to take the medicine anymore. So cold. What to write about? Can't stop. There's really someone in the room. So cold. Must think of a way out. Must think of a way out before the snow stops. I hear his voice. Sibella's here. We left Mother by the pond. God, that is fucking creepy. No. You need to eat? Alright. Then eat something. God, that's fucking creepy. But she was left by the pond, so we need to go down. You told me to remind you? Oh, you watch on phone. Oh, so you'll be able to keep hanging out. Nice. Whatever you do, don't jump while you're eating. Made that mistake before? Fucking choked. Alright. Yes, we're gonna do that. A yellow gem. And a Sibel necklace. Bracelet. A piece of old tattered paper is barely legible through the traces of dirt. The fuck is this shit? Crunch, 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 crunch. The cat in boots ate the monster. Cat. The fountain's bleeding. Why is the fountain bleeding? Well, my tum hurts from not having eaten today either. Why aren't you eating, Geertel? Come on. The rats were just facing one way. Why are the rats facing one way? Are you gonna move? Please move, rat. The rats aren't moving. Forgot? Oh, here we go. Is anyone there? There's no answer. But the mail slot flipped open with a quick slick. Elizabeth inhaled sharply, but still peered into the darkness with relative calm. She didn't want to stick her hand inside, so only pushed the rock in, and didn't hear it fall to the ground. A long silence. She brought it. What now? It's here. She can make out a hushed conversation. I don't care. I'm so bored. Let's play a game. A scattering of slightly hysterical laughter. Come on, let's play a game. I don't like this game. Huh? No, I'm not playing hide and seek with you fuckers. You know how to play, right? It's hide and seek. You're it. What? What? Bam. She almost fell into the door. Fell into the doorway as the door opened suddenly. The children. Three figures fully. They're pigs. No, zebra even. Zebra pigs and claws. Three figures, fully a head shorter than her, scurried out. Her eyes only caught the hems of their shirts before they swiftly vanished down the stairs, leaving only behind only echoes of their laughter. Alright, let's gather up our yellow gem again. Old diary. Bell. Marguerite's situation is quite strange. She hides herself in the blankets and starts at every sound. I can't even go into the room. Dr. Wagner seems to know something, but as usual tells me nothing. We were relieved when her condition seemed to improve a few days ago. Now it seems to have been a lie. The 21st. This is when she met Miguel. Or Isabel. I braved the snow to come to the hospital and have it upon Dr. Wagner. She had canceled her plans because of the weather. Marguerite still hides behind a firmly shut door, and occasionally a teary sniffle makes its way out. What on earth is wrong? She's been like this before, but would break out into a smile whenever she saw me. The heavy snow has halted traffic, and the doctor is worried that his studies will be forced to terminate if more supplies do not arrive soon. What kind of research is it that causes them to always have to cover large distances to source material, instead of obtaining it from nearby towns? I'm happy to help if it helps Marguerite's situation. Despite saying this, the doctor refuses to let me enter the cellar. Weak-looking patients continuously emerge from the door. Perhaps it's better if I stay away. I hurried to leave the hospital while traffic was still moving, although Marguerite's condition is very concerning. The situation hasn't improved if I continue to stay there. It's been like this from the start. She could always see things we couldn't. We're talking languages we couldn't understand or answer. Mr. Valentin believes she's intentionally causing trouble. I wish they would understand, otherwise Marguerite would never get better. For December. Number 3 said Nick's on tricks. With bricks. He had no DB Seibel. Oh, I see what's happening here. Seibel is trying to help her. She's in love with him. But there's so much shit going on with the medication and stuff. And the doctor is using it for some sort of fucked up experiment. No one in the home expects Marguerite to come home anymore. Or perhaps the hospital is her home now. And the doctor who's been a constant presence since her childhood. Is her mother. Ah, the memories are barely there. When I was lost as a stray cat, she was the only one who smiled and extended a hand. She's the reason why I exist today. I will definitely go back and visit her with flowers. I'll do anything for a glimpse of her smile again. Why the fuck are the rats just sitting there? Okay, they moved. A small hand axe? What the The sound from the phonograph stopped as soon as it was disturbed. Why did it stop? Oh, fuck off, cat. If I were to go, Birdie would follow. Most likely. It's not as fun when you're alone. I don't know if it's just the game fucking with me, but I don't know how that sounds to me. We gotta find these three. I grab the hand axe. I found him! Ah! He stirred up clouds of dust as he ran out with a panicked yell. What do you mean by all that, Geertail? Can't tell if the cat's on my side or not. I'll answer that later. Oh, in regards to this game, you'd just be scared alone. Yeah. I don't like this. I like the game. It's brought out some emotion in me that I haven't felt in a long time. Like, fucking... It's not fear, but it's unnerving. They gotta be on each one here. Probably end early. I'm not sure I'm following, but I guess probably. It's locked. Oh, probably end the stream early? Yeah, I'd probably end the stream early if you weren't here. Mostly because I'm a fucking wuss. Having someone I can look over and say, oh, fuck, you're here too. Thank God. Makes it a whole lot easier. I don't know how some YouTubers fucking do this on their own. I much prefer to stream it. Wait, only a small flame on the kindling. Okay, that's the same one. Thank you, Gear Tail. Thank you, Gear Tail. That brings me a little bit of relief. Where the fuck are these piglets? I found one. Hi, can you do me a favor, Gear Tail, actually? Type in exclamation point uptime. I've been live for about an hour and a half. At least. I want to make sure. Wink. Playroom. Maybe I need to check the outside too. What? Here, hold on, I'll do it real quick. Actually, I don't even need to. Recording for an hour and 20 minutes? Alright, not bad, not bad. That's what I needed to know. Because the first episode is going to be coming out tonight. First episode of this is coming out tonight. And I'm already almost done recording. No, well, not almost done. I want to find these three fucking pigs. Let's see. You know what? I have an inkling feeling. I think I burnt the microwave? How the fuck do you burn a microwave? I didn't check. Did I check the outside yet? Maybe I should check back on the second floor too. Cause there's gotta be some on the second floor. So, maybe I should check Margaret's room. And there's now... I heard a zap and there's now a black spot. Ooh. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. You good? Ooh, hello! Wah! He scared Elizabeth when he jumped up. Alright, let's make a record. Let's see. Where else would they be? Where else can I look? Let's save the game real quick again. And let's think about this. Not sure. What's in my inventory? It should just barely chop. Wait a minute. What if I... There's a small creaky spot. What if I break that? Can I break that? Hey, there we go. Go down. What the fuck is this place? Sunamaria the Daemonum. Asclepius Gotea, the Lesser Key of Solomon. The interpretation of dreams. Dreams are interrupted by the presence of reason. If one remembers, it is actually a long weekend when dreaming of hastily getting up and going to work, then we may realize this is just a dream and wake up. Even nightmares will appear as real as the physical world as long as the conscious mind does not notice the irregularities of a dream. One may wake up from a dream if one observes the illogical aspects of their surroundings. So, this whole thing is alluding to this just being a dream. Praise of Folly, the Education of Christian Prince, Tricanus Mysterium Philosophus. Metaphysics, the Path to Philosophy, the Guide for the Perplexed. Book of Corinthians, Key of Solomon, the Odyssey. I can move that. Why can I move that? The Interpretation of Dreams. Freud believes that dreams only serve to fulfill hidden desires. The brain subconsciously seeks to accomplish hopes and wants. For example, a hungry person might dream of feasting at a grand table. If his feet are cold, then he might be walking barefoot in the snow. If his throat is sore, then someone may be choking him. If his throat is sore, then someone may be choking him? Etc. Book of Kings, 1001 Nights, Commentary by Belio Galicio. Why choking him? Why not any other fucking reason? Something shiny is on top of the bookcase. Although a bit tall, she could just barely reach it if she stepped here and... Oh dear, this is rather dangerous. The shadow suddenly flowed down. Locks, the color of black widow spiders, swept through Elizabeth's face. I think you're talking about a different game, or it might be this game, I'm not sure. The demon smiled beneath his eyelashes in stark contrast to Elizabeth's wide-eyed stare. The black cat emitted a high-pitched screech and jumped away, snagging the dress in the process. Ah, darn it. Not again. There was no way of knowing where to find it again. What? Who were you looking for? That fellow. I think you should refrain from spending time with that. Huh? It follows one around for no reason. It is quite serious and a bit fuzzy to boot. It threw a fit over the smallest thing. Best to stay far away from it if you don't want any needless drama. The demon cocked its head and nattered away incessantly. But it's the only thing that helps me. Wait, I'm sorry. But it's the only thing that helps me here. Elizabeth mumbled. Eh? What did you say? No one here will help you. But I can help you if you want. You only have to ask. You want this, right? The shiny thing was revealed to be a key when the demon plucked it. Here you go. The key was brought next to Elizabeth's face with surprisingly straightforwardness. The sudden gesture of kindness actually made her feel uneasy. I can get it myself. I can get it myself, Elizabeth said as she withdrew her hand, to which the demon raised an eyebrow. The purple lips smirked, and it didn't move back to give Elizabeth any space. All right, then get it yourself. The key flew back up top. All right. You must understand, from 1 make 10, from 2 going its way, with 3 close behind, you would be preposterous. Abandon 4, from 5 and 6, so say the witch. Match 7 and 8, that's how it's done. 9 is 1, but 10 is none. That is witch's son. 15, 15, 15. Hold on, let's read that again. From 1 make 10. 2 will go on its way. With 3 close behind, you will be prosperous. Abandon 4. From 5 and 6, so says the witch. Match 7 and 8, that's how it's done. 9 is 1, but 10 is none. That is a witch's sums. 15, 15, 15. I have no clue what those are. Book of Splendor, Book of Creation, Book of Revelation. City of the Sun, the Monarchy of Spain, and Atheism Conquered. 70 books. The Skeptical Chemist, or Simist, or the Book of Balance. Transformation and Symbols of the Liberal Phenology. Answer to Job. It's only someone could jump up there. The Murders of Rue Morgue, The Telltale Heart, The Fall of the House of Usher, The Mask of the Red Death, The Imp of Perseverance and the Raven, Vulnum Perennium, Peregrinum, I can't say those, it's Latin. The Journey of Niles Kim to the World Underground,
The Art of Polystry,
From Earth to the Moon, thinking. Okay, I need to push this up one more. Oh, I can get behind here. Come on, get over there. I need something. Do I need a ladder? Let's make a record here. Astrology and Life. The Wheel of Fortune is a particularly unique tarot card. A wheel comprised of 3 concentric circles hangs in the middle of the card. The innermost resents creativity. The middle one symbolizes the force of being, with the outermost one standing for the physical world. There are no symbols on the smallest ring, as creative potential is infinite. Lock was open from the inside. Okay, so this is the library. What do I need to do here? The bookshelf is here now. I wonder, do I need to push this up by the... Do I need to push this up over here? It lines up perfectly. A few torn scraps of paper. 11th of December, Regen. I visited the hospital again, and so did he. He called himself the doctor's research partner, but he seemed very unwelcome. I've seen how he interacts with Margaret, and it's the first time I've seen her smile so happily at someone. Okay, this is someone else. Although I loathe to admit it, perhaps he is better suited to keep her company than I am. Please respond to her love and kind, I implored him. Schneid. Des. Is this German? Hold on. Margaret is willing to meet with me. It seems she isolated herself after she was forbidden to meet with him. After all, she is the one who researched... She is one of the research sponsors. His target is the doctor and me. Anyone could see that. Strange noises have been from the laboratory at night. Are there rats in this establishment? The weather has deteriorated so much that the trains have stopped running. It's my first night here. One short night has been enough to change my mind about this place. How does Margaret endure such a sinister place, night after night? He left after giving me the key to the cellar. I have no idea where he went after he left. The winds and snow show no signs of stopping. Strange chattering sounds mixed in with the winter wind are coming from downstairs. I will sneak downstairs for a peek when the doctor returns to his room. Put it with the old guy. The sound of a song being played by the record player came from afar. Fuck. How am I feeling? A bit unnerved. Especially now, I'm feeling a bit unnerved. A scene that I've been seen before, somewhere. It was locked. Glad I saved. Are we playing Angels of Death again? Are we going down to the next floor? Should I keep going? Or should I wait for tomorrow? You know what? I'm gonna save it for the next episode. I'm gonna save here. Alright, that's where I'm gonna have to go. You know what? Fuck it, I'm not gonna save it for the next episode. Unless I wanna break from the spooks. You know what? Fuck it, we'll finish this section. I can move these. Okay, this is a puzzle. If I move this there, and I move this side, I can move that down, I can move that there. I need to get up there, though. No, I fucked it up. the fuck, man? Pretty sure I fucked this up too. No, I may not have fucked it up. Okay, now I fucked it up. Alright, so we move that there. God damn it, I fucked it up again! Yeah, I'm making a lot of mistakes. Alright, I'm just gonna save this for tomorrow. This is a good place to kind of chill for the last bit. So, this is a pretty decently sized episode. But anyway, I hope you, and thank you, Gear Tail, for hanging out with me for this. It makes me feel a lot better now that I have someone around. If I can get scared shitless with me. Alright, so... Alright, sorry, I just gave me a sip of water. Thank you, Gear Tail, for joining me. Keeping me calm, exactly. And I hope you have a very good night. And for those watching on YouTube, thank you for joining. Thank you for sticking around. And you have a good day or night, whatever. See you guys later.